Well, it's at times like these that that you wish there were some new superlatives lying around that could be used to introduce our next guest. His voice is unmistakable. Here he is joining the band for Everything's Gonna Be All Right, Al Green.
You've been splendid, really splendid.
Thank you.
I might say. So I believe you're doing the soundtrack for a new film about Scrooge.
Yes, myself and Annie Lennox of the Eurythmics.
What a duet.
Thank you.
What a perfect duet. Sam, you couldn't have been here, would you?
I wish, I wish, yeah. I wish.
You yes. recorded, where did you record that?
It was recorded in London and in Memphis.
In London in a church, of course, I heard.
Yeah, in a studio that's in a church. And then we recorded it also in Memphis as well.
That was yes. Dave Stewart's studio.
Yeah, mm-hmm. yeah. In David, London, yes, right. yeah. Which is very good.
And of course you have your own church. The only person we've had on that has their own church. Very impressive.
Well, yes, that's true. Yes.
Well,
leave it to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think it's the end of our show, and we've got you're going to lead us, I know, because we've got everybody. It's the first time we've ever done had such an array of everybody joining in at the end. It's got an event sort of a feel to it. So let's have them. The Reverend Al Green.
Thank you. Joe Walsh.
Mr. Jack Bruce.
Highway 101.
Matt Hentoff for his words with Billy Holiday, and of course our house band.
As always, our house band.
But it's got to be left for the main man to.
That's right. So you're going to put a little love in our hearts.
Yeah.
All right.
I'll jump to the piano.
If you know this song, come on, sing it with me.